We found this cat in the dog food.